the tree, how big it's grown. But friends, it hasn't been too long. It wasn't big. You know I laughed at her and she got mad. The first day that she planted it was just a twig. And then the first snow came and she ran out to brush the snow away so it wouldn't die. Came running in all excited, slipped and almost hurt herself. I laughed till I cried. She was always young at heart, kind of dumb and kind of smart, and I loved her so. And I surprised her with a puppy, kept me up all Christmas Eve 2 years ago. It would sure embarrass her when I'd come home from working late, 'cause I would know that she'd been sitting there and crying over some sad and silly lately chore. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could. She wrecked the car and she was sad, so afraid that I'd be mad. But what the heck, though I pretended hard to be, yes, you could say she saw through me and hugged my neck. I came home unexpectedly and found her crying needlessly in the middle of the day. And it was in the early spring when flowers bloomed and robins sing, she went away. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could. Then one day when I wasn't home, she was there and all alone. The angels came. Now all I have is memories of honey, and I wake up nights and call her name. Yes, now my life's an empty stage where honey lived and honey played and love grew up. And a small cloud passes overhead, cries down on the flower bed that honey loved. Now see the tree, how big it's grown. But friends, it hasn't been too long. It wasn't big.